Movement that's been going on for about 13 years, and it's real similar to this right here, because when I go back, my mom always said on a daily basis is you are here for other people, meaning you were created for other people, and she basically backed it up every day by bringing runaways, drug dependents, people on the street, and she always just created hope and opportunities for others. And what that have done, when she served the benefit of so many people in the community, to where she basically was one of the number one people that actually moved people in the community. And then we realized that it's not all about money, it's about people. You know, because whoever can move the most people have the most power, then all the money and everything else have the power. So God gave her a system right then, over 5 decades ago, where she became the retailer and service provider for this large amount of people. She became the retailer and service provider, starting to buy a little what she called a piece of car, selling it through the network. Then she went to trailers and renovating homes and selling it through the network. We didn't know how to do taxes, so we built a place on side of our home so the young lady can come in and do taxes. Next thing you know is everything in the community was being moved through our home. So that's why I say this right here is so very similar, because we always had our home open to the community. And the great part about it is she created a system to where you can actually profit while making a difference. Where we can serve and reap profits at the same time. So anyway, for the last 13 years, we've been doing entertainment with a purpose. Creating celebrity events, community events, any type of events to draw the masses of people. And right then and there, we create mutually beneficial opportunities with everyone that's in that atmosphere as the glue to keep us connected. And once we stay connected, now everybody's eating off the same plate. So that means whenever it was time to do something in the community, we already was one unit. So we could produce jobs, we could create homes for the homeless, we could just do anything that was necessary to stimulate the community, to stimulate economies. So for 13 years, we've been doing entertainment with a purpose all across the country, and now we're showing that right here back in New Jersey. And I want to say something to everybody out here in New Jersey. One unique thing that's going on is what we found out in this city in this short period of time, is there's over 400 registered churches. I want you guys to hear this. Over 400 registered churches in a 10-mile radius. That is registered churches. Now, it's up to 600 churches in New Jersey, in the Camden area, within a 10-mile radius, 600, 400 registered, less than 200 not registered. And guess what? This is one of the worst, according to the, not for me, I mean, you didn't get it from me, according to the country, this is one of the worst places to live. So we have over 600 churches in a 10-mile radius, and it's one of the worst places to live. When that tells me that our faith-based community needs to stand up and really take responsibility for what's going on. Yeah. We need to really take responsibility, because this is our community, you know? That's what it is. So all I'm just saying is we're here, we're so thankful for just having the open door to even speak at a beautiful event like this. Just know that we do entertainment with a purpose. Entertainment, creating entertainment platforms where everybody can come in from a hope-filled position. And when they come in, we use our time, our trust, our talent, and our treasure to serve you. So whatever it is that you are doing, we adopt it and we stretch a team around your visions, your passions, your goals, your desires. And then we make sure that the rest of the movement is in position to help stretching it even further to create wealth. That's one thing this country does not do. It does not create wealth. And from this system that we have of creating wealth, we use that platform to open up a chain of empowerment centers as a continued solution to economic challenges. So anyway, you will see us as a big campaign that's about to go around. We have a few flyers about it, and we're going all across the country to finish up this mission. And but it's for people, not politics. It's about people and people coming together just like this, loving on each other, serving each other, and then becoming that one unit, that one unit. Once we become this one unit again, that's the power to do anything. That now any idea, any vision, any desire, any need is automatically manifested once we become unified. So thank you for your time, and I appreciate everything.